Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. A comet with horns? Believe it. Fortunately, the sky was clear on the night of July 20th, something on the surface of Comet 12P Pons-Brooks exploded, increasing its brightness 100-fold. 12P Pons-Brooks is a periodic comet with an orbital period of 71 years. It fits the classical definition of a Halley-type comet with 20 to 200 years, and is also one of the brightest known periodic comets. In its approach to perihelion, Comet Pons-Brooks was discovered at Marseille's observatory in July 1812 by Jean-Louis Pons, and then later recovered in 1883 by William Robert Brooks. The next perihelion passage is April 21, 2024, with closest approach to Earth being 1.55 AU on June 2, 2024. The comet is expected to brighten to about apparent magnitude 4.5. The comet nucleus is estimated to be around 30 kilometers in diameter, assuming it was not producing too much dust and gas during the 2020 photometry. At that time, it is expected to become a naked eye object at 4th or 5th magnitude. Given its history of outbursts, however, the moment of easy visibility could come sooner. 12P Pons-Brooks may be the parent body of the December Capodraconids meteor shower. Amateur astronomers are encouraged to monitor developments. Comet 12P is currently crossing the head of Draco not far from the North Celestial Pole. With an astronomical magnitude of plus 11, it is an easy target for mid-sized backyard telescopes. Comet 12P Pons-Brooks is still more than 531 million kilometers from Earth, well beyond the orbit of Mars. Given its distance and the freshness of the outburst, a stellar profile is exactly what you'd expect. Thank you.